How's it going, everybody? My name is Philip, and today we're going to be reacting to episode 12 of King-Ohger, and I'm excited to get into this. I'm excited to learn more about this new... I don't even want to call him a ranger, because he hasn't transformed yet, but he probably is going to be a ranger. So, I'm very curious as to what's about to happen. Like, I was not expecting a new person to come into this. So, yeah, Mr. Storyteller, I'm very interested in the story you're about to tell. Very interested. So, once again, watch along. So, link in the description if you want to watch along. And, here we go. Let's go. I'm excited. Let's go. Wait, that was a spider mask? I guess it didn't... Just a... Okay. Oh, okay, yeah, I guess that was a spider mask. I just didn't see it as a spider. Jeramie. Please? I got interrupted. Sorry. Did they just surround him while he was talking to us? Wait, where's the other guy? She's struggling so much. She's having a hard time with that. Prophecy, or did he choose to let them out? So that he can continue his story of greatness or whatever. What was that hat? I keep forgetting to add this onto my into my music. Boom. Give me a little something extra to see. I do notice how he keeps sitting on the main throne a lot, though. The sixth king. Thank you. Well, you can fly and shoot webs. So I don't know how fair it would be. Interesting. I think he's more like a demigod, because I don't know. It just that's what I'm kind of feeling. Looks like a human, powers of a god, in a way, you know. But which would also explain maybe why he has been alive for so long. Yo, I love those chairs. Oh, she's not gonna like this. That is an interesting question. It's kind of difficult right now. Who's his little sister? So, wait, okay. Does it actually work, though? Dude, everyone's spying on each other. It's kind of funny. What the heck? What in the heck? I was wondering why there was a giant metal rod on it, but... So he just shows up whenever he feels like it? I was thinking he was trapped, but clearly that's not the case. Kabuto. You just wanted a good story. What the heck? Yeah, the flowers or flower petals. Uh-oh, copyrighted. But how? Is he a demigod? That's what I'm saying, he's a mixture of both, Bugnarok and human, somehow. I'm gonna tie you up with this spider web. Wait, what is this one guy doing down here in the corner? He's just like, oh, he's rolling around. Why the mask? Should be. Uh-oh. He is King-Ohger? No? He's King. Right there. He was the guardian spirit. He's the guardians. Oh, okay. Alrighty then. I think that's where the book originally stopped off. And everyone had missed it. Oh. With a monster? Aha! So I was kind of right. Maybe still not so much a demigod, but... But how is he still so old? But I was right about him being half. Were they hiding though? Scared? Heh Oh, kings and queens, yeah. Yo, are we gonna see him finally transform? Getting into his ranger suit? Lovely. Wait, does he have different forms based on different keys? Okay. I like his song. It looks pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Yo, this song is already pretty cool. Again, I need to figure out these songs for King-Ohger. His spidey sense was tingling. Yo, but how is he still that old? Okay, my number one question, though, is still, how is he so old? Like, again, it feels like he's more demigod type of thing because he's both. But then, is he that old because he's half Bugnarok? I mean, because that's the only thing I could think of, right? But even still, I don't... They need to explain his age a little bit better. But, okay. I got the he's one of each, kind of, you know. So, I'm happy about that. I'm excited for this, okay. I'm ready for episode 3. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying this so far, this watch along. As always, playlist up here in the corner if you want to start from the beginning and whatnot for whatever reason, now that you're at the end of episode 12 with me. Thank you guys so much anyway. And, subscribe for more content just like this, and I'll see you guys next time. Geets is still coming soon, though.